All right, I'm cutting some 5/8 for this area behind the fireplace. I'm gonna do a drywall entertainment center here for my big screen TV. That's gonna have an arm that comes out. So it's gonna be curved TV. Anyways, got all kinds of stuff going on over there, but figured it'd be a good time to show you how to cut a piece of 5/8 inch drywall. It's thicker than the 1/2 inch. It's harder to cut. I'm gonna show you how to cut it quick and easy without a lot of effort. I need a piece 23 1/4 inches by 4 feet. So I just gotta cut it 23. It's already 4 feet. Scored it with my razor knife right at 23 1/4. Got my drywall T-square. Always be careful when you have a sharp razor knife. What I'm going to do is I'm going to score this probably about 5 times. A piece of 1/2 inch, you can score it once and snap it or cut the back. Just got to apply a lot of pressure right on the point of the razor blade. You may as well just do it a couple times, because just a few times, probably 5 times. All right, one more, then I'm going to show you how to cut it from the back and get a perfect cut every time. I don't even know how many times I did it. I just know I don't want to keep messing with it and flipping it back and forth and cutting it more and it tears more. So one time, just do it 5, 6, whatever. So there's the cut. Weak in the front, it's going to create a line for me to cut on the back. There it is. There's the line. That's the back. I bent it almost to a 90 degree angle. That way when I cut it, there's no chunks or anything on the seam, hopefully. So I'm gonna go straight up and right out the top. Keep your hands away from the area you're cutting and above. Blades in. Cut. Just that simple. A lot of people struggle with 5/8. You don't have to, you just gotta know how to cut it. Now lifting it's a whole other story. There's the cut. Pretty straight cut. Here's the factory edge, which is always straight. And then there's the cut edge that I just cut. Can't go wrong there. So there's your tip, how to cut 5/8 inch drywall quick and easy. Hey, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to my channel. I've got all kinds of how-tos, tips and tricks, and even some project videos. So subscribe, check me out on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.